president has not faithfully executed the laws. Congress has its job to do, and so does the president. And when there's conflicts like this between the
White House Press Secretary John Earnest rebuffed these claims.
Afternoon, everybody. I do dispute that. There is a solid legal rationale for each of these steps. We've seen a Congress, Republicans in Congress, who have been engaged in a comprehensive, coordinated legal strategy to block everything.
Boehner didn't provide details.